Good morning. It's 5 o'clock in the morning, and today is going to be all about birds of prey. I'm going to the island of Fyn, where we'll be shooting from a hide from sunrise to sunset, and I have to be there 1 hour before sunrise. It's 2 hours and 15 minutes drive, which meant I had to be up at 4:30 this morning. A bit early, but it's cool. I'm very excited. I look forward to shooting all day long. So we'll see what we're getting today.
Been going there for about an hour, hour and a half, and there's been six or seven different buzzards. No other raptors right now. I think we got some good shots and some video. Okay, it's almost 2 o'clock, live shot, about 2,500 shots until now. I'm in the process of doing some backups. I have all my shots here, so I can have just a quick overview of what we're looking at. And then of course I'm still shooting, but it's been a great day so far, great day. A lot of interesting situations, a lot of nice poses, a lot of rain, but the rain's okay. The rain gives us some interesting shots, so it's not a problem at all. actually did a few shots with my 500mm and my 2x extender, so we have some very nice close-ups of especially the red kite. We've seen red kites and we've seen buzzards. That's what a red kite looks like up close. So right now we are almost done for today. The sun is gonna be gone in about 1 hour from now. So this is last few shots.
It's been great.